Just bought this. We returned the one that we bought because it was leaking the water. And we'll try this one. We return it, and then we bought this one. It's the crab. Karcher steamer. What is it? Yeah, steam cleaner. Let's try it to open it. Okay, what do we have here? This. There's nothing out from this hole. Hope so.
Yeah, need to read. German technology is a bit complicated. It's not so important.
The gun. There are so many heads for this. Oh, this is with the. What is it? Brush.
Designed in Germany. Only design.
Yeah. Oh, please. I'm giving it to you.
Not in their bag. It was open for you?
It fell down from the bag. No. Because you. Yellow.
Red mark from this company.
My favorite color. Oh! The mop.
One only.
And this.
It's also
one. Oh my god, so many small pieces. Look at us, we're going to clean this. Oof. Okay, first I'm just going to. No! Just throw
why
the.
I was doing this.
This is the one you need to be using for that. Come on.
Yes, this. Now I found out. I don't know how this is. It look, the kid look. I look, it doesn't work. But like this, it work. So, kid look means it doesn't work?
Of course not. It means the kid. It's locked. This is not the idea. Then leave it dirty like this forever. Make it
up.
Up here. Okay,
there's another hand of this one.
Finish?
Yeah.
Well, guys, we are going to unbox the coffee machine that we just bought. It's espresso and cappuccino coffee machine, 1.25 capacity. And
it is from Homex, unknown Homex. Name.
Yeah, we bought it something.
But
like
we hope it's a good startup.
£50, right? £50 or 200, about 300 riyal, £60. Yeah, it's only £60. But we got a, what is it called, voucher. So this is coffee pot and coffee ground anti-drip structure.
Supposedly you can use any capsulated coffee, any capsules or any ground coffee, which is really comes handy.
Okay, let's open it.
A warranty card.
Instruction manual.
That's a manual. And now the real thing. Looks like this stuffed it upside down. No, it's in the normal position.
Yeah.
Yes. Get it. Oh, good.
Okay.
Is that is the tank of bottom room. The water tank comes.
So you
I did read the manual. at the store, it says that this is a hot service. Hot surface. Mm. Metallic hot surface.
For what?
To keep your... I'm not sure exactly what this metal bar will do in here if there is nothing to open, nothing to access. Can find the real job of this.
Oops, what is this? What is this?
I'll just keep this because it doesn't serve any real purpose. Okay, that is a tank for water. As you all know, espresso machine.
Oh, this is for the coffee. The one that they
depends,
put the coffee on.
Yes. It works by a simple
like this, this long one.
Mechanism. It takes the water from the water tank, pressurizes it, converts it into
tank?
Steam. Then the steam boosts with the correct pressure to the coffee to make it espresso, or to the steamer to make milky steam or hot water
espresso.
To make tea, to make anything else.
This is for what?
So you can
this
think of
what?
It. This is the steam. Steam will come out from here. Only water steam if you want to make tea, if you want to make milky steam mainly for cappuccino.
Oh my god, I don't even know what cappuccino, what espresso.
Oh, I will get back to you
no,
on this.
Espresso
is from...
I read that
from,
many
from
times,
from
I learned about it, but I will forget about this.
Oh.
And
I'm going to
what
tell
is
you
this? What is this? What is
that
this?
Is the water tank. The main thing.
Oh, you put the water in it. True.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay.
The build quality looks amazing.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
It's not a cheap kind?
Not a cheap kind.
Okay. We'll have to try it then. Then we'll see how...
I'm trying it for tomorrow breakfast. But for now, I will do what they wrote in the manual. Just boil water in it to clean it.
Okay, thank you for watching. We'll update
I'll get back to
the
you
result.
With the result.
Yeah. Okay. Today was a crazy day, busy, and I really just need to make a cup of coffee with chocolate. Let me try. It's my first time making it. I'll just make a little bit of coffee. Oops. Is that how is it? Not sure though. Yeah, I think so. Just a little bit. And then more to chocolate. Oh, don't go down there. Okay, then I have to press it. But if I press it, it keeps going down. Okay, and then okay, turn it on. Water is in the back, and this is for steaming. Just wait. Yeah, so that's my bad. I didn't put the filter. I'll just put directly. I'll redo it. Okay, is that locked? It's not really wet. I think so, and it is on. That means okay. So I'll go. My chocolate coffee. I'm gonna add the milk after that. Oh, that's it. I added the milk and I put it here. Oh. I didn't put sugar in it. I'll have to put sugar.